The often patient Zagreus appears to take repeated deaths in stride, and so here comes another one for him.
Wonder if I can get out even faster.
Hello?
For that thing?
Let me see you now for what you truly are. Eris. Hestia. Let's reload.
Anyways.
No turning back.
Shake things up once more. What say you, little Hades?
Zag, I hope you're hanging in there, yeah?
To my health.
Thank you.
God's might. Megara? Tombstone. Just great. Yeah.
You'd make a real asset on the hunt, I think. Not that Callisto and I need assistance, though.
For my sincerest blessings, and of course my power there, nephew.
I can use this.
About some other boons instead.
I have returned. I have a feeling this is not going to take much time at all.
You brazen wretches ought to have turned back.
You definitely ought.
I see you there.
What's in the well this time?
Hit this part.
Hello, Fury Sisters.
Good. I was getting real tired waiting around to kill you.
Which one? I should help.
Closer to the surface. hot up here.
More bloodless.
Not addressed to you, but someone got you these.
Here I was just thinking it's been too long since the Hades kid stopped by. You got it.
Ooh, that's good. Learner, you seem quite upset.
Thank you.
Bloodless failed to stop you once again.
How about a different set of choices then? Take me up. Pleasant temperature. Hidden power. Let's go, Exegrip. Should be useful. Juicy. Much better. Meg,
what a mess.
I'll keep my soul for now, thanks. Regenerating.
worked on.
Delicious.
Shade. Got anything else? Cut through Elysium. Gods grant me a swift Sator sack. Just go down this Sator hole. every strike count. Got to find something for Cerberus. That's something. So Cerberus.
The fearsome Cerberus accepts the satyr sack.
I owe you one, boy. Nice night, no?
Well, Zagreus, even if I vanquish you, arriving here is a sufficient feat. Than this.